So let's start again. So in the previous video we have done four branches of psychology. So now we'll be doing the fifth branch of psychology, that is cross-cultural and cultural psychology. Here cross-cultural, culture means every culture is different from one another, like Indian culture is different from Western culture. So har ka culture different hum hai. So this is cross-culture, when we study a culture with Western culture, like Western culture versus Indian culture, when we do this, that is cross-cultural study. This is done in psychology. Then second point is environmental psychology. So the sixth point is environmental psychology. In environment means physical factors like humidity, temperature, pollution, natural disasters और एनी ह्यूमन बिहेवियर. ह्यूमिडिटी मीन्स अगर हम दिल्ली की बात करें या अगर हम किसी कंट्री मेट्रोपोलिटन, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट मेट्रोपोलिटन सिटीज लाइक दिल्ली, चंडीगढ़, देन हियर देयर ह्यूमस बहुत होती है इन द मंथ ऑफ जून एंड जुलाई. दैट इज स्टडी इन एनवायरमेंटल साइकोलॉजी. देन पॉल्यूशन. Now, as you know that due to coronavirus, we all are at home. So now we have a pollution-free environment. So this is all studied in environmental psychology. Then many other points like natural disasters. Natural disasters means like earthquakes. These all are studied in environmental psychology. Research are done in environmental psychology. The next point is health psychology. Health means things which are directly related to the health, like stress. How stress can be removed with the help of doctor, patients and doctor. What is the relation between patient and doctor? This is all studied in health psychology. Means healthy treatment kitna hundi illness di. This is all studied in health psychology. ठीक है. सो टुमारो विल बी डूइंग द अदर फोर्थ थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ मोर साइकोलॉजी ब्रांचेस ऑफ साइकोलॉजी. सो थ्री अदर ब्रांचेस ऑफ साइकोलॉजी विल बी डू टुमारो. टिल टुडे इट्स इनफ सफिशियंट. नाउ बेटा रिवाइज दिस एंड थैंक्स एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.